I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.